Hi, I'm Oscar van Deventer, and this is the ternary key. And the word ternary is like three. So you know the word binary is two. This is ternary. So here we have a whole rainbow of six keys. And each key has three states. It can be in, it can be midway, and it can be out. And the goal of the puzzle is to get all keys out. And when you have the first key at the out state, then you can move the second key, the orange one, a bit more out. And then you can move the first key all the way in. Then you have enough room to move the second key a bit more out. You can move the first key more out. And then you can get started with the third key. And now, again, the third key is out, so let's then move the second key in, or was it? Well, there we are. And then out again, then in, all the way. This one can get out, in, out, and then here we have the fourth. And, well, you can guess that since this is a ternary puzzle, every extra key that you try to move out takes a factor of three more moves. So the first one was three moves, nine moves, 27 moves, and 81, etc., etc. So this puzzle, even though it's not difficult, from each state you can only go in two directions, forward and backward, and still people get lost with this puzzle. And that's, some of you know my statement, one can get lost in a Belgian maze if you are in, or a Disney queue, if you are in a Belgian maze or in a Disney queue and you don't know which way is forward or backward, you can start moving backward and later forward and really get lost. Well, this puzzle implements it. So my question to you is, this mechanism, these keys that are moving up and down inside the lock, what is the very first puzzle that you know where this mechanism has been used? Thank you for watching.